Garcia, welcome to room 709, and I'll show you what we have learned this year.
Hi, my name is Sammy from room 709, and I'm going to tell you about Mission Possible. Mission Possible is a reading program, and our goal is to read up to Mission 21.
There are all kinds of different missions on the reading log, for example, Santa Barbara and Santa Cruz.
To move our mission, you must read a book with at least 100 pages.
When we reach Mission 21, we get a celebration.
For example, the people of this class got to have a big party.
After reading Mission 21, we restart Mission Possible and keep on reading.
Hi, my name is Andy, and this is our wall of the Chinese Zodiac.
There are lots of different signs for animals in the Chinese Zodiac.
There was a folktale that there was a race to see what the order of the Chinese Zodiac was going to be. For example, the rat came in first in the race, so he's first in the cycle. But the pig came in last, so he's last in the cycle.
There was also a folktale called Wang Li. Wang Li wanted a peaceful life, but his mother wanted a rich life with the gods.
In China, all the birthdays are on Chinese New Year. They're the first people to make silk, too.
In China, they believe gods protected them from evil spirits when they were in.
That is what we learned about China.
Hi, my name is Emma, and we're going to talk about what we did or have learned about the California Gold Rush.
We have made portraits about our favorite characters, like those up there. Some of the characters, for example, were Gambling Jimmy, Mr. Clifford Tinker, Mr. George W. Johnson, Mrs. Caroline Taylor, and Mrs. Lily Malone.
Gold fever spread all around the world. People left their family to mine for gold.
Hi, my name is Sagan, and I'm going to talk to you about the stagecoaches. Stagecoaches were transportation back then. It was like riding in a car.
Hi, my name is Bailey. We learned about bandits. Bandits were on stagecoaches and sometimes murdered. They also had names like Sugarfoot.
Hi, my name is Drew. Did you know California Gold Seekers were called 49ers?
Hi, my name is Lindsay, and we read a book about One-Eyed Charlie. One-Eyed Charlie was a stagecoach driver. We had a problem or an adventure we had to solve.
That is what we learned about the California Gold Rush.
Hi, my name is Sarah, and we're going to talk to you guys about Africa. Africa wasn't very safe. If you're a young lady or child and far from your tribe, slave catchers would come and steal you. You would have to survive a long trip in chains to the United States to be sold as a slave.
Did you know people who didn't believe in slavery were called abolitionists?
No, but thanks for telling me. You know there's about 40 countries in Africa?
Oh, that's a lot of countries.
We read a book about slavery. It was called The Drinking Garden, and we had to write a project on it.
We had to write something about ourselves or someone else, and we had to go through the writing process.
Here are some pictures from Kenya. They are known as the most fierce warriors in Africa.
Thanks for listening. I hope you learned some interesting facts. Bye.
Hi, my name is Matt. We're going to talk about State Seal in California.
We are the 31st state.
The grizzly bear is our state bear.
Minerva is a great warrior.
Did you know that the golden puff is our state flower?
No. Did you know the valley crow is our state bird?
No.
Did you know that Sacramento is our state capital?
Yes.
Thanks for listening. Bye.
Hi, Sunny Buddy.
Get paid,
and all that glitters is gold.
Only shoot
place. And they say it gets colder, you're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin, the water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.